Yeah, it's Max here. Welcome to the 12th episode of Dark Souls 3, I believe. I forgot there's a wolf spider here. I was about to say on the last episode, we kind of cleared out this area. Unfortunately, there's a wolf spider here. Somewhere. I was thinking notes here. Still freaks me out every single time. Alright, buddy. You're gonna come outside, okay? No. No, you're gonna come outside. There you go. I immediately regret my decision. Ah, you're even scarier when I can see you. You're about the same scare. It's like, I can see you pretty well in there. Oh, I got your face. How does that make you feel? He's gonna launch. Oh, crap, that is freaky. I'm running to the bonfire, ha ha. He's like, are you serious, bro? Wow, that is freaky. Alright, drink. Oh! I'm the best. Alright, come on, bud. Come on, me and you. I itch my nose to show... Oh, wow! I itch my nose to show dominance, by the way. What I do. Yeah, cut off your leg, I guess. Oh! Never mind. I'm leaving. Screw this party. I don't like this party at all. Next time I'm running away from you. I'm just gonna run. Come on! Oh, come on! So close. Oh, no. I gotta run. There you go. Oh! Man, that quick bite. Ah. Oh, no. Oh. Yeah, you pound that ground over there. You puke over there, too, for all I care. I'm just gonna stay right back here. Then go rush forward! And then I'm gonna Dang it! I seriously thought that was gonna kill you. Okay, come on. Yeah, next time I'm definitely just running through you. Totally worth it. Aldrich's... Oh, hey, it kind of looks like that, the backstab ring. Let me guess. I'm tempted to make it a full set. But then... it's just so lifeless. As opposed to... Aha! I love it. Alright, what's my stuff at? 33 out of... Yeah, I'm gonna have to raise that mess, so I'm back under the 50% mark. But on the last episode, we cleared Anorlando. We came back home. We're back to Dark Souls 1 land. And we gotta find a way to get through all these guys, including these slimes and those deacons. I need to refill my magic. I backstab them. Nah, let's just run through them. And kill whatever's back there, which will no doubt be very hard. Oh, by the way, see those three fires? Yeah, it's gonna be three other... This is a spot with three other ones. They're gonna run at us, I just know it. Yeah, you try to stab me all you want. You do that. Alright. Whoa, Aldrich, Devourer of Gods. Oh, come on, is this another person with a fire and a moonblade? Oh, you just have a moonblade. That does not make me feel any better. Holy crap, that was hot. I was on the ground. Oh crap, I'm hiding. Oh, I bet that crap goes. You know, I thought I was gonna have a little bit more time. So, Aldrich, Devourer of God. Whoa, did you see that? It had like a snake tail thing. Yeah, Devourer of Gods. I mean, what gods were in Anorlando? There was the, there was two covenants, I remember. I'm just gonna run past this time, see what happens. Why not? So, I remember there was the Princess Guild. This might not work out as well. I was hoping! Ah, suck it. Now, hopefully, them and the giant spider will fight. Oh, come on, I hate that. Yeah, I didn't find a fix for it. Alright, this is totally gonna... Ah, great. Ah, I'm the best. Alright, trust me, guys. Melee attacks will work better here. Leaving. Goodbye. Oh, come on. Yeah. So you got like a wolf spider. Alright, this time I'm just gonna rush it. You got like a wolf spider problem. I just want you to know that. Oh wow, you are freaky. Wait a second. Holy crap! I know what you are! Oh my goodness! I was not expecting that. Okay, so in Dark Souls 1, of course. Nah, I'm just gonna. Ah, great, you're a teleporting boss again. No, that's fine. Let me guess, you have clones too? That's okay. See? It's this attack I'm worried about. So, in the original Dark Souls 1, there is this guy whose name I don't remember. I'll admit, wow, you just ran through that like it was nothing. Dude, you got bone arrows. Oh!
What the crap were you doing out there?
Your body is literally made of corpses. Wow! But hey, at least now we know we can sprint through. So there's... I'm just gonna keep talking. So there's this guy... Okay, I have to start actually a little bit of... So it shows Anne Orlando, and it's like this beautiful land of sunlight, which, since in the first game, we're fighting to keep the fire alive, which is kind of what we're doing here. We're fighting to keep the people who keep the fire alive, keeping the fire alive, since right now they kind of lost their path, so we're like, hey guys, get back in line! So, I hope that wolf spider doesn't get back. So that's what we're trying to do in this game. But in the other game, we're trying to keep the fire alive, because if darkness consumes the land, then, well, darkness consumes the land, and everyone goes insane and hollowed or something. I don't know. It never really was specified why darkness can't rule the land, which is weirder, because then, like, one of the endings happens, and it's darkness rules the land, and you're like, okay, is this bad? And they're like, yes, it's bad. You chose the evil ending. And we're like, oh, why is it evil? I'm the best. Wanna see a trick? Ah, dang. Yeah, these things are not that hard to dodge. Oh, not that hard. Oh, no, I'm leaving. Goodbye. Whoa, that's awesome. Dude, it just covers the land. All right, break this other one, too. All right. Okay. Dang it. Okay, I'm gonna have to heal. Oh, crap, get away from me. So, in this castle, there was... Oh. I'm gonna get your leg! You missed! You suck! Ha ha! I'm running. Oh, no! Oh, no! No, you... Oh, I thought you were doing the arrow thing. I was like, where'd you go? Where'd you go? There you are. So, in the land, there was... Oh, great. Oh. Man, you just, like, nudge that thing. Wow, your movements are weird. I can still kick your butt, though. Oh, no. Okay, good. So, there was this gigantic lady. Like, I don't know. Her eyeball was bigger than your head. Oh. Where are you? Where are you? I can't tell. I'm just stuck in your stomach? Oh, he's got to teleport again, right? Yeah, there he goes. Like, she was gigantic. Her head was probably twice as big as you are, to put it in perspective. Oh, no, I'm out. I am out of here. Oh. Thank goodness for this thing that you did destroy by nudging it with your face. Because that's what you did with the other ones. Oh, come on, seriously. Yep. I got you. All right, now I gotta get out. All right, there we go. She was huge, and she was Princess Gwendolyn, I believe her name was? I could be wrong about that. Oh, come on! Are you seriously on fire now? Why is everything fire and darkness? Why? Oh, wow. Everything is fire and darkness. You guys do not pick another element to save your life, can you? Sticking fire and darkness all day long. I swear everyone has those powers. Better refix up my other. Get that magical energy away from me! Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Oh come on, that is cheating! That is totally not fair! Alright, it's Dark Souls, son. It doesn't need to be fair. I'm like, yes it does! Come on! Alright, I'm gonna dodge this. Oh, you're fighting two of them? Oh, I can still do this. I just gotta hide behind this sucker. Oh, come on! Come on! That's so cheap, what do I do? I'm liking what you do with the white curtains. They look really pretty. I'm gonna kill you. But anyway, she's there, and she's the princess, and there's this covenant you can do that's based around her, and I forget exactly how the covenant works. If it was like you have to bring these items and you get these items by like helping people or what. I forget exactly how the covenant worked. But she gave you miracles, like really good miracles. And not it's not the lightning bolt miracles, they're just like super good healing miracles. it was very defensive based, and I didn't really do any of the covenants, to be 100% honest, in Dark Souls 1. I mean, I forget if there's even like a, you know, a person versus enemy ones, but yeah, I actually don't remember. I just kind of did what I did now. I just became, you know, Covenant of the Sun and didn't help anyone ever. But she was considered to be like pure and wonderful and gigantic and lovely, and everyone, oh, I'm just hiding. Screw this noise. You can't make me leave. You're gonna make me leave, aren't you? Yeah, he's gonna casually smash those things. Which sucks because I need them. Ah, come on! Yeah! Oh, you're gonna teleport. Oh man, that sucks. I can't believe he's just destroying those things. Yeah, there it goes, there it goes. Alright, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Your tail is huge, so. Yeah! Oh crap, there it goes again. So yeah, she was there, and there's this whole covenant based on it. And if you guys have seen any memes of Dark Souls 1, oh, that's the arrow thing again. You've probably seen it. It's this lady in white robes with, well, allow me to be blunt for a second. Yep. Come on, I gotta get close to him. Him, yeah, it's a him. I gotta get close to him to make it so he stops. Okay, good, I was too close. This is definitely a long-range fighter. Sup? Oh, crap. Ah, damn. Alright, quick. No, come on, do the spell. Alright, one more. And he's on fire. Alright, come on, ah! Nailed it, cause I'm the best. As long as you don't do the arrows, we're good. Okay, this looks bad. Oh, no, do not drink. There you go. So this looks bad, but, ah, crap. Run. Okay, good. Oh, come on. Okay, so you gotta get close to him. That's the problem. If you stay away from him, he'll just open fire and wreck you. You gotta get close. Oh no! No you don't! Dang it! This is the worst. Seriously? Oh man, I'm a pincushion. Like, Leonidas 300 level. Dang it. So, as I'm constantly getting destroyed. So she was there, but it turned out in the game that she was actually an illusion meant to trick people into protecting the kingdom. Set up by the sun, who I don't remember his name, to be 100% honest. I don't think it's Aldrich. But, was he her brother? I forget, but I want to say, like, for whatever reason, she was dead, and he had this illusion set up to trick people into serving him, essentially, and it worked, and everything was good, and you either have to find a weird ring or something, and then you'll realize she's an illusion. Alright, I'm just gonna rush you. Oh! Well, you burst through my shield, I'll give you that. Ah, come on. You ain't got nothing on me. I am so dead. Yeah, there you go. And while you're doing that, I'll boost my sword. So he did that, and you could discover this. And even though, technically, like, oh yeah, and by the way, when you destroyed the illusion of her and found this guy, he was a hidden boss. And you could kill him. He was actually kind of tough, to be 100% honest. And he fights very similar to this guy. He was in this endless hallway. Like, it didn't matter how long you ran down it was endless. And he would just firecraft at you. And it would be these kinds of spells. They'd be like arrow spells. There'd be like these pinpoint these like little pinpoint orb spells. And I'm just gonna boost my sword again just so I have it. And then drink up. There you are. This is fine, this is okay. Oh no, this is not okay. I'm just gonna stay back here. I hope you don't mind with the lag. Okay, good. So I was like, I know he's gonna destroy the pillar. Oh, seriously, no, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, dang it. Yeah, there he goes again. I'm just not able to rack up enough damage on this guy. I mean, granted, I haven't seen the blood take effect yet. I imagine that'll do a lot, but still. Alright, so you could see him and you could fight him, and he looked very similar to what he does now, except he had, he's very feminine looking, very pale skin, had the helmet, and had these tentacles coming on the bottom, and like whenever you got near him, he would, like, he would just fire magic at you like crazy, oh, and then he would teleport away, and you'd have to like catch back up to him and hit him up that, or stay at range and fire magic at him. Both routes were pretty tricky. I went with the run forward, cause, well, the first time I played, I tried what I'm doing now. I tried kind of a sorcerer class, but nothing was really standing up, like, mage-wise. I was just too slow, so I was like, you know what, screw it. I'm just going to go pure sword, and I did, and it worked out pretty well. Yep. Come on! I rolled! Don't you give me this nonsense, I rolled. Get back here so I can totally kill you. Blah, blah, blah. Nope, crap. Seriously? I just can't get away fast enough. Because, like, I get close, and I'm like, alright, now's my time to shine, and then I just get destroyed. Okay. But as I was saying, once you kill... I think, actually, I want to say you kill the princess to get the ring, or you just find the ring. Something. But if you kill the princess, the world would go into dark. The world of Anorlando. It always looked like it was, like, the morning, and then it just turns to night. And in some ways, it was really sad, and in other ways, it was actually, it's like, you know, in games when there's, like, an illusion, and it's, like, an illusion of happiness, and everyone's like, oh, it's so great here, and then they see what the world really is, and everyone's like, oh, this is awful, terrible, why would you do this, and you're like, and the hero usually goes, like, I didn't do this, this is what it actually is, you guys were just seeing an illusion. It was one of those moments, because it was super sad. At the same time, it's like, I'm sorry, but this is what's really going on. Alright. Alright, go. Oh, come on! Seriously? That's it, I'm hiding. Screw you! I ain't coming out of here. Alright. Oh! Hit the head! Oh, yeah, that did way more damage. Or perhaps it was just... That's it, screw it. I'm gonna dual wield.
Oh, man!
You didn't even hit me! You just sort of landed on top of me. I would have been fine. Don't you look at me like that. He's like, So, yeah, that's who that guy is. I don't know his lore other than that. I'm not very good at memory. So, we're going to go back to speeding up and killing this guy. Because, frankly, he has been destroying me. And I'm going to try dual wielding because I got a good feeling about that. I think maybe if I skip the... If I skip the tornado spin attack and I just focus on doing normal slashes, I'll be able to output more damage. Maybe. I don't know, this is an experiment. He's pretty tough though. I'll give him that. And I'm not much of a long range fighter, I gotta get up close and personal. Yep. I don't know if that guy could reach me, but I wanna pretend he could. Alright, here we are. Hello, friend! Like, hello, I'm going to kill you, I just want you to know that. Oh! See, that time I dodged it. Alright, gotta get close. And, alright, there we go. Alright, bump. Oh no, he's teleporting. That is so stupid! I can't get near him in time. Seriously, once again, you didn't even hit me. You hit the ground around me. I'm sorry, I'm gonna call shenanigans on that every single time. It's like, here's the attack, and I'm like, right here. And he's like, oh, I'm sorry, I sort of fell on top of you, that means you're dead. I'm like, maybe I just need to... Okay, I just had two ideas. Alright, first idea. Soul Greatsword is not gonna do me any good. However... Nah. That might do me some good. Maybe. I'll try it. Alright, this may be an example of slow and steady wins the race. This may be an example. Because right now what I'm doing is... Okay. I'm boosting my shield. Oh, crap. Alright, hide, hide, hide. There we go, there we go. Make sure he's not using his big ultimate spear attack. Don't break that pillar, please. Do not. There you go. And... oh no, he's got fall. Oh good, so if I focus on the tail, he just... he's not able to do it. And he's teleporting right now? Yep, there he goes. So right now what I'm doing is I'm just focusing on my shield. So that way while I'm running at him, you know, I have some form of defense. And then if he does... oh great, here he goes. Yep. Yeah, so my shield actually stood up to it pretty good. There he goes again. Just don't do the arrow. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. It's irritating, but it's fine. Don't break that. Dang it, man. You had... oh, great. Alright, I gotta run. I gotta... oh, there are no more pillars. Oh, good. You miss. Alright, rush me. I dare you. Rush me. I dare you. Come on. Come on. Oh, there he goes again. He's gonna teleport. The idea of teleportation moves that hurt people have always intrigued me. Like, whenever I play a game... and they're like, here's this button, here's this move that's essentially an eject button. Alright, he's gonna rush. Like, here's this move that's essentially an eject button, but it does damage in the process. I'm always like, that is actually really cool. Alright, there it goes. Heal up my shield, which just ran out. Alright, there it goes. Just don't use the arrow attack, okay? I'm okay with, like, any of your attacks, except the arrow attack. Oh, no! See? We're okay. You're gonna teleport again. Yep, there you go. Boop. Goodbye. Oh yeah, I think this is a strategy. It's just slow and steady. Ah, oh, crap, he's on fire. Dang. Oh, is he teleporting instantly again? Oh, and while teleporting, he creates spells, and why aren't they... oh, there they go, there they go, there they go. I was like, why aren't they sneaking towards me? They are, they're just delayed now. And he's gonna, whoop! Whoop! I can't get near, ah! Don't aim at me, don't aim at me. Don't aim at, there you, oh, come on, they turn so fast! I found the death zone, I found it! Oh god, I confused it, I think. Alright, come on, just do a sweep. There you go, let me attack your bum. Attack your bum, I think. Whatever buildup I had on bleeding already went down, so that's irritating. Ah, great. Okay, so it all targets one spot, right? Yeah, there it goes. Where'd he go? There he is. Ah, dude, stop that. Okay, okay. We gotta do this, we gotta do this. He's gonna come at me, and I gotta play it. There you go. There you go. There you go. Okay, so that's how you dodge the arrows. You gotta get really close to its death area, or death zone, whatever you want to call it. Oh! And you spin now. There! I scored a hit! Suck it! Oh, well, I guess I'm sucking it now. Teleport, 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 teleport. Come on, do me... there you go. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Oh, dang, I forgot. Okay, those are gonna fly me any second now. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. Dude, stop with the little homing missiles! Stop it! Oh, he's teleporting, he's teleporting. I gotta get out, I gotta get out. Alright, there we go. Surprisingly, I'm still actually doing fairly good! Alright, he's just... I can't attack him while he's got those homing missiles on me. Oh! I can't attack him while you're doing this, though! Ha ha! Come on, I hit you in the face, that should be enough. Roll, roll. Alright, good. Recharge shield. Oh dear. I just love it though, it's like he teleports and then they come at you, so you're just like, huh. Alright, try to stab me. Try to stab me. Come on. Come on, bleed! Oh, he's got teleport, I bet. That is not a teleport. That's okay though. Oh! I didn't think he would come back. Dang it! Okay, so yeah, that's definitely the strategy of this guy. Get up on him, you know, hold your shield, hold your ground. But it was working. It's intense though. I'm gonna speed up to about when he lights on fire, because, you know, I'm sure you guys, at least someone out there, wants to see like how I defeated him in case they need help with it. But at the same time, I'm pretty sure none of you want to see me fail over and over and over again. So be right back. Seriously? I only ever got one hit in him. Because, like, he had me running around in circles, and then when I actually got close to him, he's like, nope, he did that, like, three times. Like, meow. Wait, God of the Dark Moon, Gwyndolin? Dark Moon? He was named Dark Moon something, but I don't remember what. Oh, come on! Ah, okay, I'm fine. He's not, though. He is unhappy. Oh, he's gonna do the rush. There you go. Spear rush, I'll call it. Oh, look, great! He goes straight back to teleport, right when I'm too close to do anything about it. Alright. I'm actually very... Alright, this is working, though. It's slow... Okay, I'm gonna see if I can fake him out, because the last few times, I was able to get to run into the wall. Oh, come on. Seriously? It worked last time! And, wow. Okay, the moment I start talking. It worked last time. Like, I think in the first stage, when it's just kind of, like, going straight, it's really easy to, like... Well, it goes straight and it curves a little bit. It's really easy to trick it to, like, get stuck in the wall, so it's like... And it just goes away. But... In that mode, you actually have to actively move around it. And then, it looks like... I had something else in my head. He's not affected by bleed, and I just realized what I should do is, I should switch out... this with... That might not be a bad idea. Now, generally, I like to do that one. Oh, great. I forgot about you two. Go... away! And whatever. Okay, I'm going to the bonfire. Wow, I suck. I'm pretty sure I hit the roll button there, but okay. Whoa! He's at a giant scythe attack! It was awesome! I'm totally dead. Damn, live. It's awesome. As usual, I am the best. Oh crap, I'm getting destroyed. Oh crap, that's his energy cannon. Oh crap. This is not going so well. Well, golly gee willikers. Ah, great. Great. Now he's gonna be doing his stupid air attack. So, yep, there I go. I'm a pincushion. I'm an absolute pincushion. Look as he teleports away on the pincushion remains of my dead... Oh, there I was. Man. The moment he flips and he fires that arrow, it's just like, all my plans out the window. I'm just like, I don't know what to do anymore. Ah, no. Ah, man. How does he keep... Seriously, though, he just like, those pillars must be made of paper mache or something. Because he's just like, they're destroyed. Well, good news. He's on fire. Bad news. I'm completely out of Estus. Because he used all of his attacks to hit me really hard. Multiple times. In a row. And it was pretty cheap. Not gonna lie. So hopefully, bleed will take effect sometime this year. Oh wow, I'm impressed you didn't. Okay. Seriously? Well, great. The crap my sword. Oh, great. I'm 100% out of Estus. Well, maybe I'll get caught on the wall. Or maybe it'll just follow me to the end of time. Or maybe I'll just get killed by the teleport, then promptly by the arrows, and then by those little magical things that are gonna hit me. Like that. Screw you, man. Screw you. Oh, I thought she was firing. It's a very effeminate guy, okay? Sometimes I forget. And yeah, I thought he was firing an arrow, but no, he teleported. And also, I just made another mental realization. The sword he has looks very similar to Nito from Dark Souls 1, which would explain the skeletons in him, which makes me think that he was reincarnated. Someone was reincarnated as both the Dark Whatever Moon and Nito at the same time. Man, that'd be weird. Being reincarnated as multiple people at once. Or like multiple people being reincarnated as someone at once. Well, I guess that'd be the same thing. Yeah, I guess that'd be the same thing. I guess the difference would be holding up to the title that they had as opposed to multiple spirits actually resonating in the same body. And I don't think they'd resonate very well. Ah, my goodness. This is tough. I'm also starting to think that his weird scythe attack, he like heals when he hits me from it. Oh man, I am actually having a really tough time with this. So I tried using crystal hail. That crap did nothing. And I resorted back to, maybe Sage Ring won't be that bad of an idea, I don't know. But I tried using the dual swords again and just dual wielding it, and that thing racks up so much more damage. Like, I didn't even realize how much more damage. I just realized the thing on the back of my controller is peeling off. But yeah, crystal hail doesn't do crap. I imagine Faron hail would do well on fire cascade of soul darts. Oh, that's different than from the sky. Yeah, that crap was lame. I also realized this would probably be fantastic. Or maybe it's not like maybe it's not what I'm thinking of, because when they say I don't want that. When they say fires whatchamacallit, distortive light to reflect projectiles, I think it like stays with you for a little while, but looking how cheap it was, it's probably just like a hey, they're firing magic at me now, you know, deflect it off. But still, that was like, oh, it looks so cool. I want it. But no, I gotta defeat this guy so I can blow all my money on intelligence, so I can get to level 30, so I can try out all these new spells, and then realize that, all these new spells suck except for the most basic ones. Cause that's probably what's gonna happen. Seriously? Wow. I suck. I also just realized I don't think I'm getting health from him when I hit him repeatedly. It's a bunch of nonsense. Seriously? I got caught in the pillar? How did that instantly kill me? I was like on the tail! This boss is nonsense, and I'm wondering how long it's gonna be until this thing chucks over 50 kills. Seriously? Okay, so I thought the second form arrows at least were hampered by the stone pillar, that they would stop. No, those crabs go over and then circle around, so okay. This is tough. This is really tough. I'm kinda getting sick of the whole like fire and darkness themed people, and I put on this ring, increases dark damage absorption within theory, but crap never works. Really? I don't know anymore. Please, just stinking jerk, I just want to die. Ah, man, that was probably my best run, too. Like, I don't think I got hit once. And I got him to the fire stage, just ran forward, just alright, he's gone. But then he did that again. I'm gonna kill this guy. I'm gonna kill him. Wait. This is just infuriating. It really is just purely infuriating. I don't even know what to do. It's just like the more I do this, I'm just like, ugh. Okay. And also, his ice scythe. He heals if he hits you, which is really messed up, because I have no idea what that thing's hitbox is, and, like, it makes no sense every time he hits me, because I'm like, oh, no way in the world he's, like, I'm within his range, because I'm really close, and then he just hits me, and then he heals, like, a sixth health. It's like, even with my shield, it just goes straight through it, so I'm just like, what am I doing wrong? I think my problem is that, oh, I hate that lag, I still don't even know why it's there. But I think my problem is just, like, there's so much going on, and I'm having such a problem keeping track of it all. Because he just throws so much crap at you at once, it is insane. What is the hitbox on that thing? Seriously! I'm so focused, because he's like, oh, I'm gonna fire the arrows, then fire the missiles, then fire a harpoon, then fire more missiles. I'm just like, what the crap's going on? Good news, bleed took effect. Bad news, I died, and I tried poison for fun, and I never saw poison take effect, but I did notice that I actually racked up just as much damage with magic than I did without it. So I'm beginning to think that actually augmenting my weapon with magic is not doing any good. So what I'm going to try to do is my next experiment, since really I'm failing so much that it just comes down to that, where I'm just like, I gotta try something. I'm gonna try to add a lacerating to it. Because I want to say the bleed did 850 damage. So within theory, here's the theory. Okay, crap. I keep forgetting about that guy. Like, I know I dodge him every time, but like part of me is just like, nah, I don't have to deal with him. He's not there anymore. Because like, I've pretty much ignored him from my mind. Like, ignore him, blotted him out from my mind. Because I just dodge him now and he's gone. I don't have to deal with him as long as I keep running. And that guy too, I dodged him. So I'm gonna try to add Karthus Rogue to my sword with the intention of making him for really bleed. As opposed to, you know, sort of bleed. I'm gonna make him really bleed. If I can actually just get to him. Which really is the hardest part of this fight. Just actually, and I miss. Okay, he's gonna rush. What? Okay, that's it. I took too long to shield. Let's focus entirely on just Karthus roguing him. Okay. Once again, he healed a bunch off of the, he healed a bunch off of the scythe, and I think I did get a bleed in. It did pretty good damage. So I think, yeah, I think I'm right when I say, like, don't use magic healing, but just focus on constant hitting and hitting hard. And hopefully my bleed will, like, take effect more if I keep using that poultice, rogue, whatever it's called, you know what I mean. What? I wasn't in range! I didn't think I was. Why? Why? I've been doing this for like an hour and a half. I don't like it. Dang. I was going into Zen mode there. I was 100%. For a second, I thought he hit the ground and then like fell over like he was wounded. I was like, oh, wow. But I tried fire, I tried poison, I tried lacerating. Let's try lightning. Eh, why not? Because it seems like our strategy is still sort of question mark working. Let's see. Yeah, it's a temporary one. Screw it. Why not? Let's go for it. It's like, eh. I'm just grasping at straws at this point. I do not like this. This is not fun anymore. I don't like this game. Well, worth a try. He fired off his arrows, and I was like, maybe if I just get really close to wail on him. I tried opening the window, too. I feel a little better with sunshine and fresh air, but... Wow, you just one-hit me. That is terrible. I hate you. I hate you so much. It's not that I hate this game, I just hate this boss in particular. This is just miserable. What am I supposed to do against this guy? That did not go as I was planning at all. Wow, those guys are actually killing each other. That's awesome. Like, you know, I noticed before, like, every now and then I would get money for no reason. I was like, I wonder if they're actually killing each other. Did you see the damage? I'm like, ooh, they are. I'm pretty sure I rolled against that. Okay. And you quit being irritated. Although this guy is really just irritating me beyond. Oh!
Deleted!
Why? I want to give insightful commentary. Oh no, low battery mode. I want to give insightful commentary and you're all ruining it. Just saying, you are. Everyone's ruining my day. This party blows. I've been doing this for 2 hours. This one boss. 2 hours. Pretty sure he's shocked over 50 kills. Or if he's not, at this rate, he's going to. And I'll admit, I looked it up on the internet and said, like, alright, so what's his weakness? Fire and lightning, they said. Bullcrap! Fire and lightning hasn't done anything for me. Oh, hit him on the tail. I've already been doing that. When he fires his arrows, like, try to roll in a triangular fashion. Heh, heh, that mess didn't work. So, I can only assume the internet has lied to me. One accurate thing it said, don't use dark and magic. Like, well, figured that mess out already. And for other insightful comments, you can just fall in a ditch. Like, oh, now, gotta teleport. Okay, so it teleports and it breaks things, and that's all well and good. And then she pops up, he pops up, whatever. Oh no, he's gonna use a high cannon of destruction, that's cute, whatever. Oh look, you're gonna teleport again. Yeah, you do that. Yeah, okay, so where are you gonna pop up? Pop up over there. Oh look, I do the magic orb yords. Oh no, I'm gonna fire my arrows. That's okay, I just fired them to a wall. Now you're gonna, what are you gonna do? Oh, I'm gonna teleport again. Goodbye, have fun with that. Alright, where are you gonna pop up next? You're over there. You fire your orb yard. Look, you go. Your orb yards are. Oh, look, I'm gonna do a spinny. Oh, okay. That's fine. Yeah, because I didn't roll. Alright, that's cool. That's just perfectly alright. No! No! I was trying to heal, like, right when I got the Estus. Curses. No! So close! I got into half health without healing. And I'm able to. I'm realizing, like, in the beginning part, if you just rush him, just get up in his face immediately, he'll try to do melee attacks, and kind of, he has bad aim when he does melee attacks, except for the scythe, which he has very good aim. So that's something. I'm making some progress. It's just being able to jump through the hoops that they want me to jump through consistently is the problem. That is such nonsense. Wow. How many times did I die during Sulyvahn? I'm thinking I'm having just as hard a time. I don't know if it's just this area, like, if Dark Souls does a really bad job of explaining when you're in a higher level area than you should be. I'm serious. Dark Souls does a terrible job of that. Because the game's hard enough as it is, so when you're just getting your butt handed to you, it's natural for you to assume, oh, it's just Dark Souls kicking my butt. Okay, fine. But I don't know if I'm just in a higher level area than I'm supposed to be or what, because this is really stupid. Bleed out, bleed out, bleed out. I just want you to bleed out. You are so close to death. So unbelievably close to death. And the amount of essence I have literally does not matter, because you're so good at racking up combos with your stupid purple orbs and your stupid arrows, which you are now stupidly firing. Aldrich, I'm going to murder you. I'm going to murder you and wear your head, but I'm not going to wear your head. Your head's going to be on my mantelpiece, which I will show up to my fans, and they will say, wow, that's a really nice head crown disembodied you have there. How'd you get it? I'm going to say there's a certain jerk out there in the world, and his name was Aldrich, Devourer of Gods, and I destroyed him. I ate his lunch, and it was so good. His mom packed him a go-gurt, a little brownie. Oh, it was just the best thing in the world. You do your rush. Oh, you do your rush so good. You gotta just stink and die. Just die. Thank you. You absolute piece of crap. Oh, my goodness. If you could just die in a hole forever, I will obliterate you from history. I hate you so much. What does your stupid soul say? Stinking when Aldrich ruminated on the fame of the fire and spire. What? Come to the deep sea. He knew the path would be ours, but he had no fear he would devour the gods himself. Oh, so you decided to eat the gods in order to something intelligent. I don't give a single crap. Where are the stupid ashes I have to get to this stupid place? It's all dumb. Everything here is dumb, alright? Where's the nearest thing? Screw you! What the crap is this thing? Oh, it's an elevator that moves up and down. Oh, well, yippee stinking D. I hate you all. I hate you all so much. Like, hold on. So this is where Ornstein and Smaug was. Oh, by the way, poster. Actually, the poster should have gone up during my rant. So, ha. But, just, it's all just dumb. The whole thing. The entire thing was, I don't even like the Soul Great Sword that much. I feel like I'm gonna want Cast Light, but let's go home first. Let's go home. You know what's so sick? I've been doing this for 2 hours and 20 minutes. Okay, 2 hours and 20 minutes. And that's the only thing we've accomplished. We still gotta do something this episode. I mean, sure, killing that boss, that's a pretty big something. But there's gotta be other stuff to do. Hey, Sting and Ornstein, guess what I just did? I'm in need of a perversion. Oh, you don't got squat dilly for me. Shut up about our promise. Yeah, I promise to stay safe. I actually don't like promising anyone anything, just because it's like, hey, life, you never know what happens. Hey, look, you stinking jerk. Wanna call? Have it.
I miss the old bugger.
Oh, you knew that, giant? I'm sorry to hear that.
This coal is put to good use. I'll be smithing weapons never afore seen by the likes of ye. It's but a small service.
Alright, what can I infuse my stupid weapons with? With my, stupid... Okay, so I got fire, chaos. That sounds awesome. What's chaos do? Lightning, blessed, deep, poison. I don't care. Can you infuse my shield? Or we already infused my shield. Can, like, anything be upgraded? Reinforce my weapon. I want to reinforce... I got 33 of things. Wow. I want to reinforce my... Actually, yeah, Heretic Staff. Get that mess going. I don't have enough large titanite shards anymore. Oh, sweet, my shield can get upgraded too. Might as well upgrade pretty that noise. Pretty, I use him, herp der. Herp freaking der. Everyone's like, I'm just going around, they're like, what's your problem? Sell? Ah, crap, I want to sell you. Fall in a ditch. Unless you have anything good. Do you have anything good? No? Well, wow. Wow. Wait, what's... Holy crap! Helm of Favor? Isn't this the guy that killed the whosermacallit? And then... Smug? But now it's Smug's armor? Exile mask? Huh. Whoa, I can get Woolner's Crown from here. That's awesome. So, blah, 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 yeah, whatever. I'm too much in a rage, so talk. I don't know what anything you just said. I don't care. Hey, King! Hey, King-a-ling! Hey, King-a-ling-a-wing-a-ding! Hey, King-for-ding-or-ding! Hey, King-ring-or-ding! He's like, that's not my name. That's it. Shut up, man. Oh, what's this? Steals HP so it's using Illusory Scythe. Man, I wish I could use something like that. That'd be awesome. What can I get? Oh, I get a longbow. I wish I could use it. Whoa, what? Yeah, whatever. That sounds dumb. I don't use bows anyway. This is dumb. Everything's dumb. Treat. Thank you, sir. I'll treat Shamwood. Offer cinders of a lord. Take this stupid thing off my hands. That's a. Oh, wait, no. Wait, hold on. That's like that giant skull thing. That's that giant skull monster that broke his bracelets and then he got sucked into the ultimate void of darkness where he probably got stronger over time after eating the lunches of all the kids he could find. I'm sure that's exactly how it went down. Now I put this one there. I'm just thinking this one? Ah, no, okay. So I actually only got two left. So despite my ranting, I'm actually fairly... I'm pretty far in the game. I'm just in such a rage. Alright, let's get my intelligence. Ah, seriously? Well, fine, whatever. This is okay. Farewell, love you dear, moi. Alright, let's actually get something done with our lives. I mean, beating probably what is one of the harder... See, people told me Sulyvahn was like one of the hardest bosses in the game. And I would equate that mess. It's hard in different ways, because Sulyvahn gets up in your grill. That guy's like, you want to be all the way across there? Sure. Utter and complete nonsense. And actually, in order to save my footage, I'm gonna do something quick. Alright, let's keep... Hey, hold on. Alright, keep going. You got these stinking wingdling things, dings, and... Who's... What contraption is doing this? What is this goo everywhere? I don't like it. Is this program gonna spin? Platform, ding-majig? Alright, whatever. Here I am. I mean... I wonder what's up here. I mean, other than those lovely white translucent curtains that were ever so lovely. This place sucks. It's like, this whole place sucks. I came in at Orlando going, oh, look, nostalgia. And they're like, screw your nostalgia. We're going to murder you. And I'm like, oh. Wait a second. Hold on. Yeah, it's the exact same elevator. Why have two elevators at the same time? Why make them different sizes? Wait, hold on. Okay, that scared me. I didn't move, but I was like, ugh. Okay, so the princess should be in there, right? No happiness ahead. Well, yeah, that's the bed she laid on. Well, no behind ahead. Well, sun princess ring. A little depressing. So what's this ring do? Oh, that reminds me, I probably should switch on my rings. I didn't even think of that. Sun Princess Ring gradually restores HP. Okay, that's kind of nifty. That is actually kind of nifty. Alright, move that over there. Move that over there. Do, 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 do. Okay, so I need to put this on. I need to put on the left eye, the right eye, on the magic restore. Alright, what's this stupid door? Damn, that's not a door. Never mind, what's this stupid door? These aren't doors either. Oh, do I need to go back to where that king statue was? For unfortunately for you, I don't remember where that is. I want to lay on that pillow. It's like the guards are coming in doing their normal rounds. I'm just there. I need a break. Okay, so I gotta sit back and try to actually remember where that room is, because I bet that's what they want me to do. When that sign said like try ring, I bet that's what they want me to do. And we still have that other path that is from this stupid boss. Alright, so I want to say it was... If I go there and go back down, I should be able to get there. Hey, there's a guy with blue hair! I wish I saw the color of my hair. Unfortunately, I wear a hood. And I always look like I'm covered in dirt. Or ashes. Whatever the stupid lore says. Stupid. Ah. Alright, so in theory, if I take this gigantic moving tower that no one has any problems with whatsoever... Hang on. I moved when I was up here.
Yeah.
Does that mean there's something cool down here that connects to you that wasn't there before? Or is it just gonna, like, say, nope, stupid, it's a cliff? I think it's gonna say, nope, stupid, it's a cliff.
Hey, thing over there! Hello!
But that's a bonfire. Huh. Alright, what about over here? I thought that was another bonfire. Like anything I can like jump on or nope. There's a bonfire over there. You have piqued my curiosity, but not enough for me to not be irritated with you. Furthermore, I'm wondering why that green door was there. The one that was back by the entrance. Pretty sure we're good here though, so if you don't mind, I'm just gonna push this nonsense. And then hopefully it's gonna happen. So I'm going to... Oh no, I wanted to go there. Well, now I have the exact same view that I had earlier. And no progress. Alright, within theory, I think I have to kill a few Silver Knights. That's nothing compared to like the horrors of war I've just gone through. Yeah, that room right there. Alright, so let's replace this ring with the princess ring. Gradual regeneration is always a good thing. Alright, Pops. Try ring. I am trying that ring! What, is it? Is it not it? Wow, that is a lot of statues of little knights. Oops, I broke one. What are you being murdered by? Well, I can't really tell. Maybe try ring. That's what I'm doing! Switch action. Dang it, this blows. Maybe I'm missing something. Nope, I'm not doing something wrong, I'm just stupid. And by I'm just stupid, I mean I'm barking up the wrong tree, essentially. So, screw that. However, in the process, apparently there's something that says... Oh, crap, I forgot. This is a poor decision on my part. I'm out of here. I'm leaving. I do not want to lose my stinking humanity to a stupid knight. I'm going back to the water place and then going up that ladder with this giant thing still stuck in my arm. Alright, so... As you can tell by the... Oh, sweet. Hello, Sean and Shark. Alright, onwards. We gotta go up here. Alright. We can probably skip that archer. Ooh, I want that treasure. I'm an idiot. Give me that. Easterner's ashes? Awesome! I made the wrong decision. I gotta take care of that guy. Perfect, he's not leaving there. This is actually alright. I just gotta kill that guy. Hello, friend! I suck. I really suck. I am dreadful. Alright, can I just push you off the cliff? If I just push you off the cliff, you die. That's like the same thing, right? Out of sight, out of mind? I don't know. Oh, come on, seriously. Yeah, okay, look, man. Look, I'm just so sick of you all. Just die. Is that guy still firing crap at me? Screw you, man. I don't want to deal with you, okay? I do not want to deal with you. Nope, that's not a hidden entrance. Oh, hey, it's another archer. Sup, bro? Hey, listen, look, I'm really tired, so can you just... No? Alright. There, you're dead. It's like the same thing. Alright. Ba-ra-ba-ba. Oh! Oh, crap. Oh, crap. And I just lost my ember. I want that money back. And I may... That may be a dead end, actually. It's gonna be unfortunate. Now that I've explored this area and have, taken care of its inhabitants, I have no idea what's up here. Not at all. I think it's literally just extra ground to have people shoot at you so there's more pain and misery in the world. Yeah, I think that's actually exactly what... Man! What's the point of anything, then? Thing is pointing at this. But I have no idea what that means. Is this another, like... Ring-a-thing? Ring-a-ding-thing? I don't get it. I don't get it at all. Time for king. I'm not the king. Huh, it's a confidence. What the crap does that mean? Oh, look, it's... Oh, wait, yeah. Actually, yeah, that's Princess Gwendolyn right there. That's what she looks like. That is her right there. However, I have not achieved anything. I don't think there's anything else in here at all. I'm really not sure where to go next. Is there, like, something in here I missed? I mean, all I saw was a crap ton of those. Actually, hold on. Screw you! Once I find you. Yeah, I got cast light. Ah, sweet. So this thing follows me around. Yeah, those things are gross. Alright, is there anything around here that I missed? Any secret passageways or something? Doorway? Whoa! Oh, come on! I'm like, oh, yes, perfect! Nope. This is stupid. Beware of up? Crap, beware of up mean? Or is it talking about more slimes? No hole ahead. I need direction! I don't know where to go next! Have I been here? I feel like I have. Have I? Oh, crap. Yeah, I've been here. It's... Yeah, all I've done is gone full circle. I don't think that guy sees me. So I'm just gonna let him walk through, because frankly, I don't want to deal with their nonsense. Gonna walk away. Seriously? Alright, what about that door over there? I haven't seen anything about it. I got rushed. Oh, hold on. Go before he comes back. Maybe this door opened up, but first I gotta kill you. Seriously? You just one-hit me. And that door is definitely not open, so... What now? What do I do? What do I do now? That guy is so stupid! What in the world? At least I got my money back, but... That's 26k! So I'll recognize that it was not necessary to kill that guy. You know, since I got the money, but it felt good, so I find it worth it. And I cheated. I looked up, you know, is this area clear, essentially, and the internet said yes. That was pretty much it. So I don't know if this was an optional boss, or if he counted as one of, like, the superly gooberly whatchamacallits that needed to be addressed. I don't know. I'm just irritated with existence. I also cheated and looked up where the next area is. And apparently there's actually two paths. Both of which I didn't know about. It's like, one of which I had no idea about. No, just kidding. All of them I had no idea about. I thought I saw something weird on my thing. Give Umbral Ash. Yeah, whatever. It's like, yeah, it's great. Okay, slows equipment degradation. That's... useful, question mark. More armor. Guess how much of this I find useful. None. So, dark. Yeah, whatever. Goodbye. See you later. Alright, so. Our next destination. Okay, so, sorry, I should say there's two destinations. One! Remember High Wall of Lothric? apparently we can kill that dragon. I forgot. Remember the dragon that was just like, rawr? It was actually the first thing that killed me? That's path. And I should have thought of it in hindsight, but it never really occurred to me. And the second one, which is the one we're going to be going towards, is, somewhere in the distant manor area? I don't know. All it said... Okay, so word for word. You reach this area from Irithyll, the Boreal Valley. Is that a name? Hold on. I don't think it's a name. Yeah, okay. They're from a large body of water which you can traverse until you reach the deluge cobblestone shore. I seem to recall this being really dark, actually. Alright. Light up my life. Okay. They said some... Yeah, and said, like, go down the cobblestone place and head down the stairs. I believe this is it. I think this is the next path. I don't remember being here. Oh, great. More ghouls. Stinking. Yeah, you better run. Ambush. Ambush where? Holy crap, it's one of you guys. I don't care. You see that crap I just pulled? That guy is dead. Now you're dead. Now you're going to die. Okay, there you go. Okay. Man, this little flashlight's the best. I remember those guys. I remember you. I'm also going to kill you. I hate you all. Oh crap, I'm out of stamina. Wow, I forgot how much health you have. You have a lot of health, sir. No, you don't. Ha ha. I'm really liking this flashlight, though. It makes me feel secure in the... As I was saying before I was rudely interrupted, it makes me feel secure in the darkness. Oh, great. Look at all these things. Oh! Where is he? I don't see him. Running away. Oh, there he is. I'm like, where is he? What's going on? Stinking ghouls. These things suck. Large titanite shard, dark ahead. Quite. Alright. So, yeah, I definitely do not remember being here, so I believe this is the next path. Forgive me for forgetting, you know, like, paths and stuff. I'm only human, after all. And it's been a good while since I last recorded. I mean, okay, there's last episode, but from this session of recording, I don't see any loot here. Therefore, this was a waste of my time. Alright, so, into the castle. Thank goodness I decided to have this cast light spell, because I bet this place would be a pain in the butt if I did not. As it goes out. Oh, sweet bonfire. Irithyll Dungeon. Perfect. This is actually exactly where I wanted to go. So, yeah, we'll go a little longer. Just kind of, like, let's get a taste of what we're getting ourselves into. I already don't like this place. I already do not like this place. Oh! Ah, ah, what the crap? Die! Holy crap! Oh, it's more of these stupid zombies! That thing, like, jostled... The crap was that thing? Oh, wow. Do I dare go for it? Stupid shrieking thing. If you shriek again, I'll kill you. Except I can't kill you. So, shut up. I just hear this slimy thing. Oh, it's locked. Okay, what else? Okay, stand up, son of a straight eye. Okay. Looks like I don't actually need the light. It just makes me feel better. Hi! So, you're a poison user? That's neato. Because you see... Oh, you're trying to sear me with stuff. I thought you were shooting poison. Jailer gloves, huh? So these are jailers? Huh. You step in that crap. Be wary of right. Hello. Goodbye. Fading soul. Huh, it's a contraption. Read message. Huh, it's a contraption. Are you talking about this? Oh. Stop that. I personally don't feel bad. They're not friendly. That thing wants me dead. So. Oh, crap. What was that? Hi! Are you friendly? Whoa. So. I take it you are not friendly. Alright, big guy. Oh! Whoa! 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 Why is my maximum health so low? What in the world? Dude, my maximum health is like nothing! And that thing's just humming. Oh, that is it. I'm gonna kill you. I just can't hit at all. Huh. What just happened? Alright, I'm gonna ignore all these little guys, because frankly, I don't care. Alright. So, that gas goes off. And for some reason, when you look at me, actually, that's it. It's when we make direct eye contact with each other. Alright, so does my maximum health go back up? Okay, there it goes. I was like looking around the environment and it's like, what the crap's going on here? So, what does this tell me? What does this tell me? Just shut up, okay? So this tells me I can't make... What the crap is running around down there? So, if it makes eye contact with me... Got him! Oh, come on! Oh! Whoa! Did I record my last two deaths? Or this one? Okay. 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 Alright. You wanna play this game? This is a game of killing them as quickly as possible. That's all we're doing. And then sneak it over. Yeah. Suck it. Don't even. Oh. Freaky things. Just you two, for that matter. I feel better with you dead. Okay. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna rush him. Beat the crap out of him. Go! Got him! Target eliminated. Boogity boogity boogity! Boogity boog! Look at me! Look at me! Look! Hey! Boogity boogity! Oh! Shut up, man! You're breaking my cover! Oh! Are you serious? Oh, come on! Great, now my health is lowered. Where'd those guys even come from? Alright. Now you guys have totally ruined my cover. Now I got a jailer chasing me. Who has the advantage? I don't want to peek around the corner. Might know where I am. Suck it! Alright, so these... stupid zombies come back to life, huh? Is that your game? Is that your game? You come back to life? Stupid zombies. What in the world's that thing? Oh, it's a bowl. Alright. And you gave me back an Estus. For that, I thank you. I'm gonna carefully. going to kill you all. I'm going to kill you all. You're all going to die. Oh, not these stupid things again.
Hey!
Wait, what? 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 Oh. It's right under me. Huh. I like how the light changes. Alright, maybe I'll be able to do a jump attack on you. Be able to do something. Ah! Sag it! Sag it! Oh, that thing's totally alive. Wow, that thing has a lot of health. Running away! Running away! Running away! I don't feel bad at all. You kitties have fun down there. Because boy, am I not going to... I'll join you. I'll join! Wow. This was a very poorly conceived plan. And it's just getting worse by the second. Alright. Oh, wait. Oh, if I had the greatsword, that'd be great. Ha. But I guess this will have to do. Thank goodness y'all suck against magic. Thank goodness this thing actually fires pretty quickly. And it's fairly hard. Wait a second. Does that mean I can just use my sword? Ah, come on. My sword does squat diddly. Alright. That's alright. Yeah, thank you for dying. Alright, irritate you, irritate you. Oh yeah, look at you. You're so mad. Oh, when I reach over there, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you so good. And goodbye. Alright, so. What's next? So all these are fakes, right? I believe they're all fakes. We got this one, which is probably, yep, it's locked. I'm hearing voices, though. Oh, if one of you stupid things scream again. Nope, oh, crap. Oh, hello! I remember you. I'm leaving. Because you are slow. But don't worry, I have a special friend for you. Say hello. Say hello to Mr. Fire S. Stock. He misses you! You have way more health than I remember. I accidentally put the torch in the wrong hand. Put that there. Put that there. I remember the wheelbarrow zombies. Do you guys remember the wheelbarrow zombies? I remember the wheelbarrow zombies. I bet one of these stupid things is gonna scream again. Stupid stinking. What is it like? Oh, great. It's more jailers. Other stupid things that are stupid and dumb. And are any of these things awake? Oh, hey, that's a jailer I killed. Called it. Hi! You can just light on fire for all I care. See, I don't want to go into any of these cages because... Yep. I don't want to go in any of these cages because I'm afraid, like, you know, they'll say, haha, you're locked in with them now, and then they'll just kill me, and I'll be dead. I'll be like, well, what the crap, man? What kind of cheap nonsense is this? And they'll be like, oh, it's fair. It's game mechanics. You shouldn't have gone in the cell. And I'll be like, shut up, man. I mean, you guys encourage me every day to explore. And that's how you repay me? Oh, dude. Hey, bud. Yeah, those are maggots. I remember when I thought they were roots. And to my defense, they kind of looked like roots. Well. So. Boink! I'm trying to feel bad. Come on. I'm trying to feel bad. You ain't convincing me on anything. Oh, and by the way. Oof. Oh, sweet, I got a spell. Oh. I could have just opened it at any time. That's fine. I mean, I would have killed that thing anyway, so. Alright. What hellish nightmare are we going to go to next? Hold that light up. That light is held up so good. This little light of mine. I'm going to let it shine. I don't remember the words to this song. Okay, Let's at least find our next destination, and then we'll call it an episode. By destination, I just mean like where the crap am I supposed to go? This is a light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. There, I found it. So on the next, what's that? Oh, it's a little face helmet thing. Screw you, little face helmet thing. I don't like you. So the next episode, we will be going through this area, and hopefully I'll stop raging. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you then. Look at that thing! I'm gonna shoot it with my gun, but I don't have a gun, so I'm going to slash it with my magic. Did it work? Oh! Whoa!